First day of riding here in the UAE. So we're about an hour and a half from Dubai inland, out of the dunes and into the mountains, and just getting ready to go and explore and figure out where we're going to do our riding schools. We had a bit of a look around in the truck yesterday, and today we're on the motorbikes, suss out the trails and make sure it's going to be good for the guys.
Oh, you got the big exhaust.
Hello, sir. Can we
super?
Whatever the good stuff is, yeah, super. Pour it on the floor, yeah.
Otherwise, maybe.
Oh, okay. What's the dirham to a dollar?
3.6 is a dollar.
Yeah.
So it's like 90 cents a litre.
Kind of, yeah.
I need to bring this home with me. We're $3 a litre now.
We think it's expensive now. It's gone
90
up.
90 cents a litre.
It's gone up.
I might bit of a look around in here for a bit, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, nothing stupid, Christopher. Behave. Ah.
traction is actually pretty good. Good one. Yeah, definitely. It's actually a way more traction than I thought there would be. I thought it would be a lot looser and skatier, but you can really play.
Yeah, awesome.
Okay.
Inside here, mind you, I've done it only on the GS, was way above my skill sets.
Okay.
If you want to check it out.
All right, so just up the valley here.
Yeah, you basically cross that.
Yeah.
And then it gets you into gnarly wadi.
Okay.
And you can, I mean, I've seen an enduro guy with us go all the way up.
Okay.
Way beyond what I can do.
Okay. Do you want to have a look?
Way beyond my weight.
He's busy.
You need to be. I don't know how it is. Maybe it's...
Yeah, we'll go and have a look.
That was 3 years ago when I did it.
Okay. We'll go have a look. Don't want to smash anything up, but if it's going to work, it'll be nice. What do you reckon? You up for it?
Always up for anything.
All right.
I'm trying to wreck this tire so I can go buy those.
Justify going by
the... I'll follow as much as I can.
Okay.
All right, let's do this.
Not We better get up to the top. Easy, easy, easy.
So this is one of those I can't believe I get to do this moments. I'm on an 890 in the mountains, the UAE, in the middle of nowhere. Pretty cool life. I feel very, very fortunate to be able to do this, and thank you so much to the people that make this possible. I'm a lucky guy. Lunchtime. Thirsty like a camel, hungry as a camel.
Yeah, thirsty like a camel.
Oh yes.